the batteries are over here.
You're gonna have to turn off the drive.
He's ready. He said he's got it figured out. He said he knows how to talk on the radio. And we're ready to go. And then the seat belts, check it out. The seat belts come down here. Slide across this way. Comes across that way. And then this one comes across this way. Then I get all strapped in. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, a white tan, light brown, some grays too.
Yeah, I think I'll do it.
And this year it's Navajo brown is the big color.
Yeah.
All the raw materials come from here. During the middle of summer, we're shipping out 25 trucks a day on that side, and 11 trucks on this side.
Wow.
Yeah, so our focus here over the last couple of years is really to organize, get real efficient, just in time production. So as soon as raw materials come in, we get the check, they meet quality, they turn around, and convert it as quick as possible. So this is now just the production area. So our finished goods store,
yeah.
Now we've got finished goods. We've added a
I just remember all the paper bags, how much people waste their stuff. Can't use it.
Accessible, and it's a nice story to go with a good company. There's a lot of things that you can do, but something like that you can't ever replace. They're going to go back and tell you, everybody, their kids, the whole story about how they get to ride the golf cart.
These customers are some of the most important customers in my market. And three of the five of us had never been to a NASCAR race before, and they had no idea, you know, the work that goes into something like this and how sincere and honest and hardworking you guys are. That kind of makes us feel good, because that's the way we operate our business too, on those kind of principles. Professional athletes and drivers with, you know, big egos and all that, and you know, I was really impressed that Robbie's not like that. I think that hits home, and that people can appreciate that, you know, he works hard at what he does, and he's just like us.
How was it?
It was awesome. I appreciate it. What an experience.
We'll be back. We'll be back.
Next year.
Absolutely. A paid sponsor every race.